In this module, I will guide you through the four steps of executing an A/B test. These are preparation, implementation, running an experiment, and evaluating the experiment. Preparation is the most important step of the whole process, yet many people overlook it. It's not an overstatement when I say that this is 90% of the work and also 90% of the success. If you do the preparation part well, you can double or triple your chances to pull off a winning A/B test. But if you skip this part, you will just be testing random ideas and losing time and money. Implementation. The next step is to set up your A/B test. For this step, I will give you a list of my favorite tools, I will show you a demo of an online A/B testing tool, Google Optimize, and I will talk a bit more about things like the change one thing at a time myth, multivariate testing, and testing more than two versions in an A/B test. Running an experiment? At this step, there is only one major question: how long should the test run? I will talk about that, and I will also add a few typical mistakes that people tend to make while running their A/B tests. Eventually, you will stop your experiment and evaluate it. This part should be easy, but there are a few important questions that we should discuss, like how to make sure you are not lying to yourself, what to do when your test doesn't perform the way you expected, and how to follow up with an experiment. Okay, this is a longer module, so we better get started.